It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool, it's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But with you, I feel again. Yeah, with you, I can feel.
Assalamu alaikum, كيف حالكم؟ وحشتوني موت لما كنت في أمريكا. طيب اليوم عندنا 3 عبارات من إعلامية أمريكية. العبارة الأولى since we're at Stanford or we were at Stanford, الحين إحنا في دبي. It's hit the books. So إيش معنى hit the books؟ يعني لازم تذاكر، لازم تدرس. So if I say like oh tonight I have to hit the books، معناها لازم أدرس. العبارة الثانية is to know something by heart or to learn something by heart. يعني تعرفه صح. عرفه بشكل كويس وبشكل جيد.
Okay,
we just get this one to stop.
Colleen, say hi.
Hi.
Where are we?
We're at the Jelly Belly Factory.
And where is that?
In California.
How many factories does Jelly Belly have?
They have 3. There's one here, which is the largest factory, and then there's one in Chicago and in Thailand.
طيب. والعبارة الثالثة, to have a sweet tooth. إذا واحد يقول I have a sweet tooth, قصده أحب الحلاوة, فديت الحلاوة. إذا عندكم سؤال أو تعليق اكتبوا تحت أو على تويتر. مع السلامة.
اشوفكم بالسين.